I just cut her. Yeah, that's how old play. Yeah, we was MIA. Yeah, we was in MIA. Bro, fuck up the cat. Yeah, you saw that, you know that ain't shit. Got another cat and say just scratch the rim. I just put the bag, got plenty pay, that ain't shit. Yeah, we got plenty lid and that cat came with a switch. Put that bag on his head, yeah, this paper ain't shit. Yeah, bro, you got it gentle as he bell out, we gon' catch a flight. Call to work, burns your envelope, cause it came off white. I got high as hell, I smoke on paper planes. I got high as hell, they call me Wiz, I'm not Taylor Gang. I got young niggas that kill for nothing, they just want some stain. Yeah, that chopper get the stutter, acting stupid, major pain. Yeah, them niggas ain't mad, they can't kick it, huh? Yeah, them niggas not gang. Yeah, call that chopper chief kick, cause that bitch bang. All these sticks in these carbons came from Russia and Afghanistan. I'm a real fucking talent, yeah, just like Bin Laden. I fell in love with football, I'm talking about them MGs. I ain't never touched a field, I ain't even take my ACT. Yeah, that nigga flunk, I made him trap that and work for me. Only hit my phone if your money ain't right, you know this work ain't cheap. When it's all only the cat on the track, they ain't catching me.
Well, how much longer is this line of questioning going to go on?
Not much longer.
All right, go ahead.
I don't know. Didn't you win,
I don't know,
the award for best rap album of the year in 2008 for the Carter 3?
I don't know.
And Mr. Carter, you have to wait until the attorney is finished asking the question, please.
I'm sorry, that's my psychic. I'm sorry.
How would you describe your image in the media?
How would I describe my image in the media?
Yes.
I wouldn't describe it.
Well, how would you describe it if you had to?
I don't have to.
Well, what image are you portraying in the media?
I don't portray anything. I am who I am, and you guys portray what you get.
No, okay. Who are you? Who is the real?
I am Dwayne Michael Carter Jr.
Okay. Do you like to portray yourself as?
I just answered that and said that I don't like to portray myself as nobody.
Okay.
I completely be Dwayne Michael Carter Jr. I don't portray myself as anything. An image is self-described.
Well, you have to wait till I'm done with the question.
I don't have to wait till anything, honestly. I mean, this guy right here may tell me that I have to wait, but personally, I don't have to do nothing.
Go ahead, ask the question.
Thank you, Your Honor. Do you like
to... He can't save you, right? In the real world. That guy right there. He can't save you in the real world. Just so you know.
What does that mean?
I don't have to elaborate.